We're reviewing the TENKER Q5 Mini LCD Video Projector. This projector is 1500 lumens. It's pretty small. Here's the box right here. TENKER Mini LCD Video Projector. Here's some more info on the box. Made in China, ROHS, all these certifications. Let's see what's inside. We've got the warranty card. We've got the quick start guide. Help you get started with the quick setup. It's in several languages. You can also get this free flash drive if you email them your receipt number. Pretty cool. Here's the awesome full function remote. Batteries were not included. The power cord. One RCA cable. And here it is, the Q5 mini projector. Let's take a look at the features here. There's the TENKER logo. You've got the controls on the top of the box. You've got a lot of vents here for cooling. There's the IR for the remote control. Lots of vents on this projector. There's a little fan circle in the back there. There's the power cord connector. Vents are everywhere. It's going to keep this projector cool. It's going to keep the LCD, giving it the maximum lifetime it could possibly have because it's being kept so cool. Let's take the lens cover off. Nice crystal clear lens here. Check that out. You've got the focus wheel on top there. You can see I'm moving it back and forth. That's the focus on your screen there. All right, now let's take a look here. There's a top view of that focus wheel, just so you can get an idea. All right, now here on the back, we have all the ports. I'm gonna go over the ports with you now. It's got the headphone port, the AV jack port. It can take a mini TF card there. The HDMI port, a USB port, and also a VGA port. You can hook pretty much anything into this LCD projector. It's got a lot of options here. Here's a sticker on the bottom showing you the model, the input voltage, where it's made. Now it does have this little screw knob on the bottom here, and that's to elevate it. If your screen needs is higher or lower, you can elevate that, like here, like I'm showing. And you can also take that out fully and connect it to a tripod, which is pretty cool. Now here's everything you're gonna get in the package: the remote, the warranty card, the AV cable, the quick start guide, the manual, the warranty card, the power cord, the projector. And here we are, I'm gonna do a demo. I've got this 80-inch screen set up here in my living room, and I'm gonna show you a little demo here. You can see this cool screen here, nice and thin. This is 80 inches I'm gonna be projecting on, so I'm gonna turn the lights out, and just to show you, I am using my Chromecast here, so the only cord I have going to it is the power cord, really. And here I am projecting a movie. I'm just gonna show you several scenes from this movie, just so you can see the coloring. The colors are pretty bright and crisp. Now this is on an 80-inch screen, so this is projecting pretty large right now. And you can see here, just some scenes. This film is called Amiraj. I have permission to use it in the video here by the director there. So just take a look here. Now the colors are really crisp and bright. No quality issues here at all. I mean, it looks even better in person than it does here on my video. And it's a pretty interesting film. You should check it out. It's kind of a weird sci-fi film. As you can see, the colors are really bright on there. And the sound quality is excellent as well. I'm not including the sound in this video, just for copyright purposes. There is some audio in the film there, so I don't want this review video to get pulled because of that. So I did contain a restraint from using the audio. But here again is everything you're gonna get. Like I said, that's all the items in the package. Definitely check this out. It's the TENKER Q5 mini LCD video projector. It's available on Amazon. Thanks for watching.